Dear listeners of Voice of Saints, today, January 9th, the Catholic Church commemorates the feast day of Saint Adrian of Canterbury. The famous abbot of Saint Augustine's in Canterbury was likely born in Libya, North Africa. Adrian decided to become a monk early life and eventually abbot of Nerida, not far from Naples. Adrian became a valuable advisor to the pontiff and 3 years later was offered a position of Archbishop of Canterbury. He declined the papal appointment but was persuaded to accompany Theodore to England as a trusted counselor. Though Saint Adrian turned down a papal request to become Archbishop of Canterbury, England, Pope Saint Vitalian accepted the rejection on the condition that Adrian serve as the Holy Father's assistant and advisor. Adrian accepted but ended up spending most of his life and doing most of his work in Canterbury. After spending time in France, he arrived in Britain and immediately succeeded Benedict Biscop as abbot of St. Augustine's Abbey in Canterbury. He established a flourishing monastic school where many future bishops and abbots were educated in Latin, Greek, scripture, theology, Roman law and arithmetic. Adrian taught at the school for 40 years. He died there probably in the year 710 and was buried in the monastery. Several hundred years later, when reconstruction was done, Adrian's body was discovered in an incorrupt state. As the word spread, people flocked to his tomb, which became famous for his miracles. Rumor had it that young schoolboys in trouble with their masters made a regular visit there. Saint Adrian spent most of his time in Canterbury, not as bishop, but as abbot and teacher. Often the Lord has plans for us that we are obvious only on hindsight. How often have we said no to something or someone only to end up in much the same place anyway? As we commemorate the feast day of Saint Adrian, let us ask the Lord to bless us that we may also become the handmaid of the Lord and do His will. On the behalf of Saint France Association, I wish you a happy feast.